What does the term cyber-physical systems actually mean? In this video I will show you the design, the main functions and the basic components of cyber-physical systems. Cyber-physical systems consists of physical components and cyber components. That's why we call them cyber-physical. Actually, all cyber-physical systems are based on an information processing computer system, which is embedded into a product, like in a car, plane, or other devices. These computer systems are used to handle a specific task. So for example, in a car, an embedded system would be the ABS system to control the brake force. How does this work? These computer systems interact with the physical environment via sensors and via actuators. As a whole, this is called an embedded system. In a cyber-physical system, these embedded systems do not stand alone anymore. They share their data via a communication network, like the internet, with cloud computing. In that way, data from many embedded systems can be collected and processed. We can create a system of systems. Connected embedded systems can be controlled decentralized via one computational unit. Here, data can be processed automatically or by human-computer interface.